Name a cuter couple than Shawn Mendes and Camila Cabello.
Obviously doesn't exist.
Those two are perfect and they're freaking gorgeous as fuck. Am I recording? Ooh, right about your love. Camila Cabello. I love Camila Cabello so much. If you guys actually know me in person, you know that I follow her with everything. Like, she's literally like the love of my life. Like, the beautiful, the talented, the passionate, the exotic, amazing personality. I would honestly cry if I saw her in person. Her songs really hit me on a very personal, like, lyrical level. Like, I listen to what she's saying. I think her writing, her voice, everything about her music, I love. I loved her first album, and I'm really excited for this Romance album. So she actually released a song at midnight. I haven't heard it yet. I wanted to record it. I feel like I show a lot of love to male artists, and I listen to a lot of music from female artists. So, you know, we're gonna show them some love today. So this is a song called Living Proof by Camila Cabello, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna love it. I love you. When you touch me, paint me like a Van Gogh. We align, oh yeah. Do you feel me? Can you feel me? Cause I can't breathe. Where did you come from, baby? And what you sent to save me? Oh, it's getting... Oh, God! Where did you come from, baby? Weren't you sent to save me? And then I can't hit that note, but she went... You know the high note I'm talking about. I can't hit it. So God, whoa, just gave me chills. Let me roll up the cuffs. Count the freckles as they run down your spine. Show your demons what a design. Yeah. I wanna dive in. What a divine moment. Can you feel me? Can you feel me? I like it. I like the sound. Oh, she always comes with like a different sound. That's what I like. Like, you don't really know what kind of vibe and what kind of like song she's gonna go with. You know what I mean? She's so good. That's why she's my favorite. Ooh, I like this. Body's pressure right into the What I like that Camila does, and I like when a lot of artists do that, is like further on into the song, like by the second or third time that the hook comes around, they'll sing behind it. You know, you'll hear like their background vocals in the back. I don't know. I like that. I think it's very soothing to hear. But then it just makes the hook that much stronger and passionate. You know what I mean? So I like when artists do that, and she does that a lot. So I just wanted to say that. Okay, so that was Camila Cabello's song, Living Proof. I loved it. I loved it. The big drum that just kind of sets the whole hook up. I like that. That reminded me of like Katy Perry's song Roar. You know, when you just hear the drum. So that's what it reminded me of. But you know, we got like falsetto Camila, where she's just like singing like very high and whispery. This person was sent. Like, she was like, "Are you here to? You sent here to save me?" I mean, he's got every move. I mean, he's literally living proof. So I like that. I think that was very cute and very sweet. But yeah, no, I'm a huge Camila Cabello fan. And actually, now that she's dropping an album December, so next month, I'm going to, you know, definitely be doing some reactions to that, because I love her so much. You know, her and Tory Lanez are my two favorites. So I haven't seen Camila Cabello in concert yet, which really sucks. I missed out on her last tour, but she is going on tour again this upcoming year for the Romance album. So I'm definitely gonna be buying tickets for that. So I'm super excited to see her live. But yeah, that's all I have to say. I like the song. Comment down below if you guys enjoyed the song as well. You know, let me know if anything that you caught that I didn't really explain in this video. Yeah, I don't know. I keep talking. Sorry. You know, you guys are feel free to leave. But anyway, thank you guys so much for clicking on this video. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. See ya. Baby, I think I'm crazy.